We stand at a crossroads where we must choose between energy independence or slavery to foreign oil, lower taxes to heal our economy, or higher taxes that could kill it. This election is that crossroads between hope and anger, experience or experiment. Choose wisely.
I'm Norm Coleman, and I approve this message.